Right.
I mean, that's a long way to go. With, we got tailwind today.
I did, I like the look of it, just the color scheme on it.
Yeah, it looks good fine in the air too.
Yeah. Timid to throw it.
Yeah.
Bob
writing his name on the basket
again.
He's an ace machine. I give him credit. But it's like, Bob. And you know, I'm personally not that offended
by people writing on the inside of the basket where it's really not visible unless you look. But it just starts the precedence. But he's the only one that I've seen write their name. Because you know, James Lepton have it on every single basket out here. Because he was there.
How's it going? Oh man, just out here to sweat.
It's a nice day though.
It is.
I was like, geez, I need to get out of the office.
Yeah.
Saturday there was a bunch of people from like FSU's environmental club.
Right.
They're picking up trash.
Really?
Yep. I saw more on this side of the property, but they said they're going near the bike trail. So, I don't know. Turn, turn. Oh, I didn't turn enough. That's trouble. Yep. Yes, sir. I still had a lot of fight in that just.
Yeah.
What was that?
Mamba.
Mamba? Really?
Yeah, I don't know why it went that much up.
Yeah, they're normally pretty,
to the right. Yeah.
Yeah.
It stood up and then just went.
When they're pretty brand new, they are gonna still be stable, somewhat. My mom is my least stable disc in my bag. It's my roller disc, and I tried to throw my Wraith, that blue and pink one that I dyed. I threw it as a roller from hole 18 the other day. Had a little bit of a tailwind, and it did well. And it was went over the hill. All of a sudden, it started going to the left because it's got a little more stability. And went to the left over by the road and landed like 2 feet inbound, right past that black light pole. Huh. So it was a good drive. Got good distance on it. So I was way pinched off on the left-hand side.
There it is. Yeah.
What makes that thing balance? It just.
It's got.
Okay, just it's just sitting there. Okay.
Yeah.
That worked. Can you step away right there? Can you step with your left foot there? And then can you do an? Can you? Are you tall enough or long enough to reach out here and flick it?
No. I'm seeing it. No. From where I was at, I couldn't tell. No,
yeah, that's what I looked at first. And was like,
yeah. Yeah. That. You have like 7 inches tall.
I was just trying to flick it through, and I got lucky to flick it through that hole.
Yeah.
Nice one. That's super light.
Yeah.
It was still recording, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I got it. Now held it. I can see back to the right part of the thing. Y'all mind if we throw our shot real quick? Do you mind if we throw our shot real quick towards the basket? Thank you. I'm not very accurate, so I don't want to hit anybody. Shot.
That was a lot flatter for me.
Yeah, that was good. Thank y'all, we're through. Yeah, to me, this right side missing it, you can still get through on occasion as you just saw I did. That
yeah.
Left-hand side, I think I've got through maybe one time. It's just...
jail.
You don't want to finish left.
The
Oh, that looks good.
Nice bird.
Thank you. A tournament from last November, or sometime last year, the Jacksonville. It wasn't the Jacksonville Open, it was something else where some of the pros were playing the course I actually played when I went over there.
Right.
And that was really enjoyable watching those guys play. Some guys were saying, like, I got five in that hole. Oh, yeah, well, actually, one of them got a six. I'm like, I beat one of the guys. It was one of the Gerfey brothers. It wasn't Garrett, it was his brother. On one hole. The rest of them we won't talk about. Because it wasn't. I got a nice little blower with battery power. I had a cart. I hooked it on the side. I didn't. Yeah, so these guys are on the plate. All right, come on. Yeah. Oh, come on. Hit the gap. That tree, you hit the gap though.
Yeah.
But that, I've hit that tree so many times.
I found on this hole, the last two or three times I've done that.
Stand still?
Stand still.
Good.
It's less movement.
Yep.
I still turn my shoulders, but.
That's okay.
I can make the curve. And I mean, I need another, probably what, 5 foot? And if that, and.
Yeah.
And it's around the corner.
Right. No, the fact that you're not here or in here.
Right.
That's manageable. Yeah, even where you're at, you still have a shot that you can throw a hyzer, a wide hyzer, A3 or something different, and maybe get close to the basket. Oh, I don't like, see, I'm behind two trees. I'll figure it out. Left, 18 inches, and
right.
Yeah.
Oh, mine actually stayed up on the hill.
Oh,
good.
Oh, nice. I still have a tough one. Looks like it stretch out.
I know. I mean, that's.
I had a good drive.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm gonna go ahead and go down the hill. I gotta wait.
Yeah. Go
ahead. Let you get set up.
That would have been a first.
Out of the nine. Oh, I thought it did. Oh, I was. Self-defense.
on lots of seeds. Wow. That did a double bogey for me. Man, I was just right there. It took me four shots to get from there to here.
I know.
You know, 70 feet away.
I can't complain. I got a bogey, so.
No, yeah, that's fine. Yeah, I saw it flatten up. I just don't want to throw. All
yeah,
park
it. Good shot. Thank you. It's
good to have that arrow in your quiver, I guess.
Yeah. Yeah, and that's what I've been practicing. I didn't do so good on one with that, but...
This comes out with a flick and it's wobbly. I say make sure you get more spin on it.
Yeah.
And it'll flatten it out.
You want to go and do six and then go over or?
We can go on. Yep. And but that's rare. And it wasn't where I was trying to throw it.
Nice birdie back there.
Oh, thank you. Yeah,
good recovery.
Yes, recovered my double bogey. Of course, you heard his patella?
Yeah.
He broke his rope cap?
Yeah.
I think I might play basketball. Oh, no! Oh, well, I'm throwing another one.
Okay.
This is just practice round, but wow! What a do. Yes, sir. Yeah, you got that up there. Nice shot. Good shot, buddy.
I thought I'd hit that telephone first.
Yeah, just tugging it. You know what was in my mind? I said, don't worry about that leaf. It didn't bother me, but I'll think about the leaf, not my release. You got to reset when you get the record. Reset. That's what I need to learn.
Oh, that right. Lamb got you.
That's better.
Yeah.
That's why you reset.
Yeah, I'm trying to occasionally get different views of you. And both of us just moving it around.
Yeah. Gotta be curious to see what that little five looks like, because you gotta get the hunt thing.
Yeah.
It's going, ooh. I probably should throw this back here and play it. I don't think it's stay the three, but you have some bad spots. I may not. Well, we'll go in that direction.
Might as well. But here's the problem is where I threw it. Yeah, now I'm standing in the middle of the roots. Yeah.
Here ever.
Part of my fault, my yellow, is trapped in a hill. I just, when you're leaning back, your weight's all weird. It's just awesome to get ripped off. No. All right. Good thing you're not watching the disc fly anywhere. Yeah. All right. Come on now. I'm still not, that's not what I was aiming. Thunderbird, Rangers lead the way. All right.
Mowing grass with me.
That's your dad. Hold on a second. I got one more of my system. Wow. This is horrible.
As funny as I can feel it in my back. No, I can just tell I'm
You're feeling it?
I'm tired.
Yeah.
I just don't have my stamina yet.
Gotcha. I got four discs out here. None of them are really good. I mean, my blue disc. Hit that tree and I don't know where it went.
Here's the Ranger. I got it.
Okay, thank you. My first ride.
Different, you got low ceilings. Yeah. Par the hard way.
Yeah, me too.
God. Shouldn't have had been throwing for 30 something feet.
Yep. This vertex breaking into where it's becoming more straight. It doesn't have enough five in it. I really want. We'll see. Right headwind. Side wind. There's no fight back, so it does really almost slow down. Better than that.
You can grab that white one if you want.
I will.
I'm playing so much with this, I've got to act like each one is a shot that's going to affect my score, and I've got to get my focus because it doesn't do me good to throw bad drives because I'm not focused because I'm just winging. I really have to get my mind right. I'm really not. How straight that thing went?
Yeah.
From a long way. You got a lot of good, that was a good crush. I know you like to curve around that tree, the other side of that tree, but that,
yeah,
you got it.
Yeah.
That. Come on, go too high. You're not going to get any distance going that way. I got to try one more second, get lower.
Yeah, it was one of those. I was hoping it would go back left, and it decided it was going.
Yeah, that was stay straight.
Turn over and stay straight.
Yep.
But I'll take it.
Yeah.
that way farther than I thought it would.
Yep. If it bounces and runs to the edge, I know that happens. Alright, well, those holes I've been getting birdies on, 13, 14, not 15. I didn't. Maybe it's because I've gotten bogeys on, I got bogeyed 16 on Saturday. Just did not play well at all.
Yeah, it's funny, you can tell with taking off for almost 3 weeks, that mid-back when I'm turning,
yep.
You can feel it.
That'll get your head.
Yeah, because it's just, it's...
Your body's saying, don't do that, it hurts.
Well, it's just achy. It has that tightness.
Uh-huh. I think since I've been playing disc golf, I think I took off, I had hurt my shoulder before, the same one that I've a little bit hurt now, and I couldn't even throw it 20 feet. It was like numb almost. And I took a couple weeks off. That's a long enough taking off of 3 years. I don't miss playing the game. I play a lot.
Right.
and then some.
I'm trying to follow me.
Yeah. Throw it in the basket. All right, last one. This is not one I can get there on. It's the Justice. It's too overstable, but I'm going to just try to, if I can, do it hand high, a force over. Oh!
Good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I made a mistake. I'm going to throw this one here.
Okay.
I made a mistake, and I decided to just do a standstill face in the basket. Nah, I like 60 feet short. I've got to turn my shoulders to get this far. Let's see if I can correct it. Oh! Level six.
You're right there at the opening, then.
All right.
Yeah.
Man, that was a perfect one if it wouldn't have tapped that tree. Man. Well, I've got like two little trees right there in front of me.
Oh, I see them, yeah.
And it was just, if not for those two little trees, it's not a bad spot. Your other one's right here.
Oh, yeah, thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna try that one. See if I can make a cut.
There. Yep.
is a nice day out.
Yeah.
So mid-range, another mid-range. If I can get this one.
Oh. Living right there.
Yeah, hug that left side. I said it goes straight to through the second one, and I couldn't remember.
At least you're not over here.
What's that?
At least you're not over here.
Oh yeah, we really happened there. Triple bogey.
Yeah.
I missed you. Here.
I'm throwing a mid range.
Here. Don't talk while I'm cutting.
Oh, sorry. I was throwing a mid range. I'm just like, I'm.
Yeah, you're. I'm not going to put it back down just to grab a cutter. Oh, we have a tailwind, I think. It's been a good day for me to roar. But I didn't. get out here. It's been lonely.
Yeah.
I met somebody Saturday who's from, his kid goes to school here. He was playing about 10 years and hooked up with him on hole 4. Then we played disc golf.
What?
And no, it was fun. He's a good player. He just didn't have the advantage of knowing the course. So we played the round together, and he played the ladder holes like one time before, and he was only up to like 18, but he's like, you'll send me the course, I'd love to play them all. It was fun. Pretty good guy.
That's good.
It's one of those situations where you don't know if they, I said, you might want to play through, or if you're, you know, around here, not from around here, I'll be glad to show you the course. Man, I'd love to have somebody to play with, so it was fine. All right. I'm going to do something stupid. I'm going to throw a roller with my race. And it's not because the tailwind is going to be more stable, so it's going to go out of bounds over the road. That's just going to happen. I'm going to try it. Just like so I can prove myself I know I'm talking about. I knew. I could have predicted it, but I didn't land it straight enough.
Yeah, it stood up.
I lost it when it went over the hill.
I did too. It stood up when it went over the hill.
Yeah. Hi.
You going to throw another one? Or?
No. I'm done. I don't want to. I've already got one buck in the tree. I just don't want to lose any dip. I'm gonna go find my disc and I'm gonna come back and see if I can find my freedom. Just wait and move.
Yeah. All right. You find that one? It's all over there by a tree. It's right here by the pine tree on my side. Yeah, it's right there stuck to the pine tree. I don't see your... Yeah. I don't know, it was out here, it turned over. No. There it is. It's right up there.
Really? Okay. See, what about, all right, well, that may be a roller coaster for me. That was about there.
It's right there beside the, it's right beside the double, the lower wood piece. Yeah.